smooth the silk. Goes to a second serve, and so it continues.
One game all, second set.
Still looking to attack it. Serve out wide did just the job.
30 love. Forty love. 40-15.
Yeah, a bit disappointed with that. Hit back with pace, but he's got better control than that, McEnroe.
I think that's just a symptom of knowing how deep he has to hit these volleys if he's going to hold on to the point, and it just pressures him just to try a little bit too much. Shot of genius.
McEnroe leads by 2-1.
Yeah, even in the bad days, and I can't remember too many of those in San Francisco career, he never got too ratty with himself, did he? Federer these days just gives it a little bit more.
Well read on this passing shot.
Third double.
Forty-15.
It's kind of nothing shot from McEnroe there. far away. And he hasn't backed off when he's seen 40, the chance 30. To roll the back end over. He's taken it.
Game, Sampras.
McEnroe didn't flicker.
Two games all. Hi. 15 love.
He was such a relaxed individual, Sampras, wasn't he, when he plays? And then through many of his matches, he did seem to coast when he'd won the first set, wait for the opening, wouldn't really pursue it. If it came, he'd take it and run on home. That obviously lengthened his career. Shots.
Just the pace. 30-50. First one, the low dipper, and then the racket acceleration on that backhand pass. This one, he just uncoils and unleashes.
Quite as fast, though.
Not quite as fast, thank goodness for McEnroe's sake, because he was right on top of 14, the net.
15. Game, McEnroe. McEnroe leads by 3 games.